the white dress with lace, and I thought there was something very effortless about that. Some of the outerwear I really loved, and I think you know, the Happy Times print was something that was very inspiring to work on, and the reference was a botanical of leaves. But it's really about just also this idea of a classic style, and that said, it has to be interesting. So for me, it's that challenge of how do you design things that aren't tricky but are interesting enough, and that you want to feel chic and put together but effortless.